good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. Good morning to you. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Baby Bounce and Rhyme Online. It's going to be great to welcome you in our library soon. But until then, we can do some singing online together. It's a bright and breezy day today. And you know, this makes me feel like doing some marching up a hill. Do you want to march with me? Oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, then he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Well done. Let's try singing that, shall we? Ready? Let's get marching. That's it. Oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. He marched them up to the top of the hill, then he marched them down again. And when they were up, they were up. And when they were down, they were down. And when they were only halfway up, they were neither up nor down. Oh, that's good. Let's keep doing that one again. Oh, the grand old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. Marching up to the top of the hill, he marched down again. And when they're up, they're up. And when they're down, they're down. And when they're only halfway up, they're neither up nor down. Woo! Woo! That's warmed me up. That's really good. Who's this? I know a song about a fish. One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, then I let him go again. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. Which little finger did he bite? His little finger on my right. Shall we sing it? You ready? One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then I let him go again. Why did you let him go? Because he bit my finger so. Which finger did he bite? This little finger on my right. Ooh. Poor little finger. The wheels on the bus go round and round. The wipers? No, not today, it's too sunny. The bell on the bus goes ding, ding, ding. The doors on the bus, they open and shut. And the people on the bus say, hey, see you next time. You ready? See you next time, see you next time. The people on the bus say, see you next time.